Hey guys, welcome back to another Life is Strange series. I guess we're playing Life is Strange 2. It's been such a long time since I played the last one, the first one. Of course, I've played the expansion packs and stuff. Were they considered expansion packs? But anyway, I got my hands on this early. It releases in a couple of days, and we're going to start our journey right now. I just started a game just to make sure everything was on the up and up here, but we're going to start a brand new game. I'm not sure if it's going to ask me again. It asked me right at the beginning if I had chose to save Arcadia Bay or sacrifice Arcadia Bay, and I remember in the original, I actually did both endings, and I wasn't sure which one I liked best. I know that in this game, I saved Arcadia Bay, I believe, actually. I'm not sure, but I'm pretty sure that's what I picked. So we're going to start a new game. Starting a new game will erase your current save file. Proceed. Yes. All right, here we go.
306, are you available? Copy.
Okay, it looks like it's around Halloween time. Sure. Yep, October 28th, 2016. K-Man. Oh. That was kind of a...
Try that carpet shop off Post Alley.
Matthews K.
Dispatch, I need to run a license check on that
tent. It's cutting in and out. I'm not sure why that's happening.
Oh, shit. Officer Matthews, I've got a 1010 in progress.
What's a 1010?
1452 Lewis Avenue. I'm gonna need backup.
Copy that. All backup available.
What is happening? Oh! Whoa! What in the world?
306.
I feel like I'm RoboCop.
We need backup. I repeat, we need backup.
Does anyone remember that opening scene? Well, not the opening scene, but what happened? How RoboCop became RoboCop? That kind of just, I don't know why, but that just brought back those memories. Okay. Happy song. Good times. There was not an officer who just got thrown and his cruiser flipped over. Okay. This is going to set off all kinds of YouTube stuff, so I might just turn off the volume here. It is definitely Halloween. Oh, look, it's a little trash panda. Uh-huh. Lots of music happening here, guys. I apologize. Maybe I'll put my own music in the background to make things seem a little better. So, is this Arcadia Bay? And if it is, who are we? Whose story are we following this time? Watch your step. Okay. Is this who we are in this episode? Is this who we're following around?
Don't be late, losers!
You're creeping on my phone.
Okay, update time. You heard back from Jen yet?
No. I'm sure she'll reply at some point.
Let me take a look at the situation. Hey, Jen, you going to the party tonight? Dude, we talked about this.
What,
did you have any less game?
Less game?
I'm good at this. Ooh, how about... Yo, Jen, see you at the party. Let me know
Smooth.
If I should bring handcuffs.
Whoa,
oh my
wow.
God, you thirsty bitch. Here, let Lila the Love Witch work her magic.
Okay, Lila the Love Witch.
Don't make me sound like a loser.
I said matchmaker, not miracle worker.
Burn.
Hey, hold on. Let me check it before you send.
Too late.
Would be awesome to see you there. What? I could have texted that.
It's a good start. She'll text back, you'll see.
You know, I don't even know if I want to go tonight.
Oh, please. It's gonna be fun. You hate every party.
Oh, because they're all the same. Too many people, too fucking loud, everybody's wasted.
Yes, Sean, you just described a party.
I'm not one for parties either, Sean. It's cool.
The suspense is killing me.
It's Dad. Wants to know if I'm coming home after school.
Wait, are
Jeez,
they related?
I'm not a 10-year-old.
He just cares about you, Sean. Anyway, you should be happy your dad's looking out for you.
Okay, your dad. He said it's dad, like it was both their dads. So we got Sean and Lila.
It's Jen. And saying she can't wait to see us at the party.
What? Really? Yes.
Told you I would work my matchmaker magic.
Hmm.
But why didn't you text him?
So what should I wear tonight?
A condom.
Oh, goodness.
Ha-ha. Paying plenty of attention in sex ed class,
these kids,
I
like
see.
14? 15, maybe?
Hey, lovebirds. Back from the loony bin?
Shut the fuck up, dickhead.
This guy seems like
a
pleasure.
An asshole.
Yep.
He's looking like he's always
true to
like
himself.
He's rocking Jordans. What do we got going on here?
Man, we need to find a couch for your yard one day.
A couch for his yard? Okay, so this is his place. Just picking up little tidbits of information.
Ooh, careful. Last time my dad almost busted me out here.
Because you were alone? Your dad wouldn't bust me. He loves me. So, you want to hit or not?
Oh, no. I'm going to totally refuse.
Nah.
My dad would
Maybe
kill
at the
me.
Party.
So
Track stars aren't supposed to smoke, you know?
Yeah, sure. I'll remember this when you're begging for a spliff tonight. Speaking of weed, I got that covered tonight. What else do we need? Eric said his parents don't leave shit at the cabin, so we better make an official party list.
Hey, whoa, what the hell are
don't
you doing?
Don't move. You're my human post-it note.
My human post-it
First,
note.
First, we need money for supplies.
Great, let's rob a bank.
Munchies.
Great, let's rob a store.
Chips and dip.
Same place, store.
Soda.
Great, let's rob a...
Et cetera.
Store.
This better wash off.
And of course, we must not forget the booze.
Of course.
I can probably snag a six-pack from Dad if he's got enough. Hey, did you ever think of maybe just sending a text instead?
Oh, right. Blankets. It's gonna get so chilly tonight. You and Jen are gonna need something to snuggle under.
No, good thinking. Good thinking.
Oh, one last thing. C-O-N-D-O...
Oh, stop. You're out of room, punk.
Okay, good drawing. That's a penis? Sure.
Is this how you see a penis? Damn, you should try and actually see one for real.
You don't want to go down that road, dude. My chances of scoring tonight are probably 10 times yours.
You wish.
Hey, look,
these
it's a
fucking
plane.
Planes, man.
What's wrong with the planes?
I want to hate them, but I'll miss them so much if I move somewhere else. Shit changes so fast. I get so emo sometimes, wondering what will happen to us once we graduate. Will you still be my BFF? Will shit ever get better than 1452 Lame Avenue?
Absolutely. Always be friends, no as possible.
Yeah, man. Friends forever.
Yeah, but what happens if we go to different colleges?
That's just
or you
life.
Get sick of me. Whatever.
You heard of the internet?
Yeah,
no
media?
Way distance can tear us apart. We're freaking fighters.
Yeah, you're right. Best freaking fighters forever. Okay, it's getting way late and I gotta pick out my outfit for tonight. Skype me later when you're ready. Hugs.
Skype me? Nobody uses Skype anymore. Well, I guess this is 2016, so yeah, probably people are using Skype still.
Hello, Friday night.
Woo! Party! It's a nice, that's a big looking house there.
Hey, perfect timing. Just the sun I wanted to see.
Oh, sure. But I'm a little busy.
Did you see Lila? She said we can go to the movies next week. She said-
Dude, bug her, not me. You're not exactly her type.
You're lucky she puts up with you.
Ugh, jeez. Thanks, Pop. I feel really supported right now.
You're welcome. And now we need an objective judge. That would be you.
Really?
What am I judging?
No fair.
Court is in session. Judge Diaz, presiding over the case of the last Choco Crisp.
I have to go, get ready for a party and stuff. So...
Well, if you want to attend to a party and stuff, you have to earn it, Your Honor.
Oh, shit.
Hey, he swore.
Yes, I heard tattletale. Please, Judge Diaz, be an example to the court and society. Then you can go hook up or chill or whatever. Now, who deserves to eat this final Choco Crisp? Your adorable little brother who eats about 10 bags a week, or your poor, suffering father who slaves over a hot engine to provide his family with a home and a garage?
Me. Come on, Judge.
Shh. Let him decide. Judge, the verdict, please.
Oh, that Senior Diaz wins. You're both guilty. Daniel's innocent. I'm going to go with Senior Diaz wins. I want my dad to have it.
Daniel was guilty of being a brat. So the Choco Crisp goes to Senior Diaz.
What? No way. You're a cheat.
Nope.
A cheat? You eat 10 bags of those a week, man.
Your Honor, I can't let you punish an innocent man. So...
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, I always knew you'd confess.
Okay, back to work. I hear an engine calling my name. And you better play nice together, like you always do.
I have to go to work in my room, too.
Yeah? He's gonna go work on that Choco Crisp is what he's doing. Oh, I think I take control now. Here we go. Oh, there's an angry note.
Let's get this party list started.
Okay, let's look at the angry note. What's this about?
That's right.
Property line overhangs on mine. Your children are loud and won't stay on their side. I have told you many times to build a legal, proper fence, no higher than 6 feet according to Seattle Land Use Code between our two properties, and you have not done it yet. I know my rights as a U.S. citizen. Maybe you don't, and I expect you to also follow the rules. If you do not build a proper fence, then I might take you to small claims court for damages. Rude. What do we got going on here? There's a toy.
Dad flips out if I don't pick up my stuff. But Daniel leaves his shit all over.
Ah, he's like little brothers of the wars, dude. Don't even worry about it. Don't stress over it.
Every Christmas, Dad wants to watch the Lord of the Rings trilogy with us.
Oh, that's nice.
That's cool.
It is cool. There's a window. I look out the window.
Can't wait for the rain.
Why?
Makes me feel like drawing.
Oh. What else we got? Baseball cap.
Man, is there any more boring sport than baseball?
Oh, I love this kid. I totally agree.
You do you, Dad.
Yeah, oh, I totally agree. Baseball is not a fun sport.
Daniel spends hundreds of hours yelling into the mic playing Minecraft with Noah.
That's amazing.
Jeez, how old is this? We've had it since I was 10.
So it's like 4 years old.
I don't know who plays more. Daniel or Dad?
I like Dad already.
I could just stay home and binge Top Gear with Dad and Daniel, but...
This kid is talking to
not
me.
Not tonight.
This kid is like my kid.
What if Jen came over? We can build a fire and... Dude, stop.
Yeah, just stop, man.
I'm not that into cars.
Nice.
But these are pretty bitching.
Read? Okay, it's just I thought you could like open it and stuff. I'll just spend the whole episode looking at pictures of cars and reading about them.
Dad hates sushi. But he orders it anyway for us.
Okay, that's kind of nice. There's a couch. We can sit on it. I don't think that's going to be important. It says to open up your... Or push select. Let me see. Objectives. Hunt for munchies. Find drinks for Eric's party. Ask Dad for some money. Find a blanket. Okay. This is what we have in our pocket. I see. We have all this stuff in our pocket. This is the phone. That's the journal. And that's the backpack. Got it. Okay.
Better pack for the party.
Oh, okay, so you can actually go to the backpack and open it. Can I look at the sneakers?
It's nice going jogging with Dad every once in a while.
He seems like a good dad, not gonna lie.
He's way too chatty.
He seems like he's got a good relationship with his kids, and that's always nice. Let's forget that. Let's look in the fridge here if we can. Oh, there's a money jar. A detox smoothie.
Dad tries so hard to get on a healthy diet.
I can't wait for him to be on Instagram. Real funny, Dad.
Drug money, is that what it says? It does. Steal coins. No, we're not stealing the coins yet.
Meet the Diaz. Organization experts.
Yeah, I wonder what happened to their mom.
What the? Is Dad baking something?
Oh, corn syrup. Corn syrup. There's a pasta recipe.
Yo, Dad's secret recipe fucking rules, actually.
It's good that he likes his dad's oh, there's a cabinet. So I think he'd be okay with us taking some snacks, but I don't think stealing money out of the drug jar he'd be okay with. Take cookies, Halloween candy, take chips. Okay, chips are always a popular...
There's also, like, real food at this party.
Oh, you can take a bunch of it. Press to toggle your inventory. I think that's when you're in your inventory. Oh, wait, do
Maybe this is better.
Oh, I see. I see. No, we're taking the chips. So we can only take one of them.
Maybe this is better.
It is. I think it is better. All right, so let's close that up. Looks like we've got the, Hunt for Munchies. Find drinks for Eric's party. Is that to say Eric?
What's yeah. that off the list?
There's a picture.
Food down, drinks to go.
Look at that.
Daniel kept saying.
Great relationship.
I'm freezing. But we couldn't get him off the skis.
Yeah, he was having a good time. Fridge, open it up. Got some, we got some soda. Oh, they definitely want beer at the party. Oh, we could take cookie dough. Or we could look at it.
Man. Daniel could live off this crap.
It looks like we have two options, beer or soda. They definitely, you don't want to be the lame-o that brings soda to
gonna be a
teenage party. Okay, we're good. So we got drinks. We've got munchies. We've got a framed certificate.
He was so proud to get that. He should be.
Oh, new message received from Lydia. He's not actually going to win, right? I don't know, man. I don't want to live on this planet anymore. You ready for the party yet? Answer or I'll take your hot dad. Can I answer? This is the journal, which we have. Oh, wow. He's really good at drawing. Look at all this. That is really good stuff, actually. Toggle the sidebar. Oh, I see. Bookmarks. Okay. Sunday, gamey Sunday. He's a little artist, isn't he? Okay, that's pretty cool.
Damn. Lila's so hyped up for tonight. Better hurry.
Postcard?
Will Dad actually take us there one day?
Puerto Lobos.
Doubt it.
What do you mean, doubt it? Your dad seems awesome, dude.
Damn. The guy never stops working.
An invoice. A 1970 GTO. Okay, that's kind of cool. $2,600. What else we got here? We got some homework. Is that yours or it's Daniel's?
At least I don't have to help Daniel out with math. Thanks, Dad.
The kid's awesome. The kid's a great mathematician. So we checked all this stuff. There is a basement here, isn't there? Light switch.
All right, Dad. Where do you put the blankets?
It's a mural.
Can't believe Dad actually asked me to tag up this wall.
Pretty
well,
cool.
Of course. He asked Daniel, too.
Daniel drew the fish. Daniel did a great job. We're looking for ski stuff.
Dad said we could go to Mount Baker this year. The trails are insane.
Okay, all right. There looks like there's probably some blankets right here. Old Christmas decoration.
Daniel destroyed our old nativity scene.
Oh, that Daniel.
Sorry, baby Jesus.
Old box.
How long is he going to keep all this shit?
Okay, that seems there's some pent up... Aha! Pick up that blanket.
I'm sure Dad won't miss one blanket for the night.
Okay, so what do we got now? Ask Dad for some money. That's the only thing left. We have $3.20 in our wallet. There's women's bike.
Dad should just sell that other bike.
Uh-huh. Yep, something happened to their mom. That's a shame. Okay, so can we go through here? No. So let's go. Back up. Is he in here? Is he in? Aha! There's Dad.
You, Sean?
What? Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah. Don't get too excited, kid. You're making me nervous. Hey, since you're creeping around up there, can you pass me the wrench in the top red drawer over there?
Top red drawer. Nailed it.
There's no wrench here.
Ah, shoot. Must be somewhere else then. Take a look around. I know I left it nearby.
Right here.
It's a 16 millimeter reversible flex wrench.
Oh, yeah.
Jeez.
This is it.
That was definitely my plan for tonight. So, yeah.
Reversible flex wrench. This has got to be it, right?
Sam came by the garage today. Told me to tell
you. Hey, I got it.
I probably shouldn't have interrupted.
I think.
Nah. I need one with the black switch on it, so I can change its direction.
Oh, okay. So I thought reversible, like you can use both sides. I guess I'm not a great guy with tools. A black thing on it, so he can change the directions. That's not it. That's the one. Okay. I'm here, Dad.
Did you get your English midterm back?
Yeah. I got a B.
Oh, that's good.
B? But you were so confident about the essay you wrote.
Yeah, I think Mrs. Calloway's just prejudiced against Vonnegut.
But Slaughterhouse 5 is amazing.
Hey, you don't gotta tell me. Tell her.
Next parent-teacher meeting? She's getting a piece of my mind.
I really like this guy.
Here you go.
Wrong size. I need a 16 millimeter.
Oh, what the heck? I thought that was it for sure. I mean, I know there's one up here, but that's not the one with the black. Can I look at it? Oh, that might be the one. Oh, that's 18. Never mind. Never mind. This is not it at all. No. No. No, 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 don't pick it up. Ah, you son of a.
Hey, seriously. What's taking you so long?
Hey, relax,
hey, seriously,
Dad.
I'm not a mechanic.
Come on.
Oh, come on. I have to give it to him now. I can't pull put it down.
I'll tell you if it's the right one.
Oh, that's the one right there. That's the one. Can I drop it? Let me see here. I don't have it in my inventory, actually. Okay, well, I'll just go over to him, have him be disappointed in me.
Hey, I got it.
That's not it.
I think.
That's not it.
You should have a flex head.
Yep.
I can't reach that bolt otherwise.
Yep, I know.
Okay, hey, forget it.
No!
I'll do it with this one right here.
Ah! It'll
probably work.
I disappointed my dad.
Oh, shit!
Oh, no, now he's
all hurt. Right, never mind, enough of this. I'm done. Hey, quick tip, my son. Go Google wrenches and see what you can learn.
Yeah.
Oh, man.
Sure.
I know it's not your thing, but you gotta learn a trade. Art, athletics, engineering, I don't care. As long as you put your heart into it.
I mean, I like this
I'm
guy,
trying.
This dad. He's a good dad.
Don't know what direction to go.
You're only 16 years old.
Okay, 16.
You've got time to figure it out. Trust me, took me a while, too.
And you happy with it? I mean, your job, living here?
Of course I am. We're doing great. Maybe one day when I retire, I'll go back to Mexico, to Puerto Lobos. But until then...
Ugh, I've heard this one before.
I don't even know why I'm fixing you a sweet car for graduation.
He's giving him that car for graduation? You don't have to. It's wicked.
Ugh, come on. It's wicked. I'm just not used to driving.
You better get used to it, or you'll be taking your date to prom on the number 30 bus.
Like I'm going on tons of dates. Not when Daniel's cock-blocking me the whole time.
He's 9. He doesn't even know what cock-blocking is. He looks up to you, Sean. Try and help him. It's what family is for. Things are kind of scary out there in this country right now.
Yeah.
Oh, this is like 2016, right
by the
at
way,
the beginning ha. Of the...
I was wondering how long it'd take.
The last election.
You need money for the party tonight, right?
Yes, I do, Dad.
Shh. Just be honest with me. No bullshit. Are you using this money to buy alcohol? Weed?
No. I got those two covered.
Come on. I wouldn't spend money on booze.
No, I'm just taking it from your fridge.
We just want to get some Halloween crap and stuff.
Well, then you definitely don't need the $40 I was going to give you.
Ha!
$20?
Yeah.
That's it?
Hey. You can buy a lot of Halloween crap and stuff for $20. Unless you're lying your ass off.
Such Remember, a good parenting job.
No eating candy and driving. You got it? Tell Lila, too. You hear me?
Yes, sir.
Yeesh. Just be careful. That's all I'm asking for, okay? I know what kind of crazy shit kids can get into.
Did you party a lot?
When you were my age, did you party a lot?
Sorry. What happens in Mexico stays in Mexico. Now get out of here before I change my mind about that cash.
Oh,
and keep an eye
man.
On Daniel while you're home. Would you?
Oh, I gotta All keep right. an eye on that brat.
Thanks, Dad.
Hey, hey, hey. Not so fast, Shawnee boy. Don't you think your papito deserves a hug?
Okay.
Okay, have fun, but not too much.
Yeah, have responsible fun.
Promise. Bye. Love ya.
I love you too, hijo.
Oh no, I have a terrible feeling something's gonna happen to his dad.
I bet Dad had a pretty wild teenagehood. I would be fucked if I had to help Dad in the shop.
We got in the car here. Can we look at the car?
It'll be weird having my own car.
Weird?
But then I could take Jen out.
It'll be awesome having your own car. What is wrong with you? This is the wrench, by the way. I guarantee you that's the wrench, and I messed up. I'm an idiot. I'm a disappointment to my dad.
The saw almost took my thumb off once.
I should probably be watching my brother. My broski. Oh, there's a fire extinguisher.
No more 4th of July fireworks after last year.
Man, this family sounds like it has some fun. A religious painting.
Dad's had this forever. I'm glad he doesn't make us go to church.
Now, pack a bag for tonight. Why did that thing come up? There's a little thing in the top right-hand corner. Oh. Use right stick to refocus the camera. Okay. Okay, got it. I wonder what that was about.
Running the garage was Dad's dream. I'm
was?
Proud of him.
Oh.
Honestly.
So he achieved it. He lived up. He conquered his dream or something. He achieved it.
Dad is actually kind of a secret geek.
Chupacabras from outer
Maybe
space.
Maybe a nerd.
Nice. What else we got here? Let's just... Whoa. Sorry, Dad. Just kicked you in the legs. See what this poster's all about.
Dad used to go see them all the time.
Billy and the Rich Boys.
Can old people be cool?
Can old people be cool? All right, kid. Let's go back upstairs. Where is your twerp brother? What is that thing?
Okay.
At the top. That's driving me a little bit nuts. This is the journal. The phone, navigate, select, exit, and then the backpack. I have $23.30 now. I don't see anything that would... What is this? I hate these multiple choice questions. I always guess wrong. Okay.
Gotta go back to the living room and load the backpack.
All right, backpack, loading it up. His brother comes out and sees him loading up the beer. I mean, the chips is fine. Okay.
Finally, ready to go. Time to Skype Lila on my laptop.
Skype Lila on your laptop. Right. Where is your room even, dude? I don't even know. There's a picture. That was them. Okay, I saw that. Oh, that's my room. Okay. What's over here? What's in the... A hamper?
Well, it's not my turn to do the laundry.
Yeah.
Daniel better not use my toothbrush again.
Daniel sounds like a lot of fun. All right, let's go into my room. And I guess we Skype Lila? Here's a work uniform. Where do I work?
Man,
I so don't want to work this weekend.
New message received from Harv. Yo, Diaz, I hear you're going to tap Murphy's butt. Oh, okay. That's the new stuff. Cool. The new stuff gets highlighted.
Asshole.
Yeah. There's your name tag.
Very funny, Lila.
The Z-Mart. Babe's
assistant.
Good
thing assistant. My boss has a sense of humor. Kind of.
Sales assistant. She changed it to Babe's assistant. Yeah, that's hilarious. Cabinet? Oh, I guess I should probably take that, huh?
Lila provides the weed tonight. I better be ready. My first hangover. Dad laughed at me so hard when I came back home.
Oh, man. Okay. Let's see. Wow, there's a lot of stuff here. There's a music player. Oh, I'm definitely not going to play any music.
Couldn't live without this shit.
Nope. Nope. Can't do it.
That would be sick to just go tag the world. I really like that one.
Some more drawings. He's really good at the drawing thing.
I don't totally suck. Thanks, Daniel.
He made him a rocket. That's adorable.
Treasure this gift always.
That was really nice of your brother to make you a... Oh, I can sit and draw. There's no time for that.
Told them not to take a picture of me after the race.
Why?
I look like a sweaty pig.
It was a race. What do you expect, man? There's a skateboard up there.
I should practice instead of putting it up here. But practice. It looks pretty rad.
Practice for what, dude? You trying to become a professional skateboarder?
I think I know what to ask for Christmas.
Star Annihilation? Sounds pleasant. There's a fantasy book?
Damn. I still have like 10 books left in the series.
And
I won't finish until I'm 20.
Open up the nightstand? There's a toy. There's a book.
Oh. Hi, Gunther.
Gunther. Sorry. Okay. Let's move that
book.
You
stay hidden here.
Old phone. Oh, we should probably take these, huh?
Not sure Daniel is ready to be an uncle.
It's all about staying safe.
Dad wants me to keep this junk as backup.
Yeah, right. That's not a bad idea. All right, let's, Skype Lila here. Use or call Lila? Let's just call Lila.
Oh, lover boy. Just give me a minute. Gee, where did I put the... hold on. Okay, hi. Did you get everything on your hand list?
It's all in my backpack, yeah. Dad hooked me up with some cash, so we're set for the night, in case we need anything else.
Or if you and Jen need anything else. Ooh la la. Okay, serious talk. What are you gonna say to Jen tonight?
I don't know. Whatever. Do I need to practice?
I've seen you in action. Yes. You're totally into her, right?
She's super cool.
Duh. Why do you think I'm freaking out? She's so super cool.
You're super cute. Just be yourself. That's why she's
Sean,
into you.
Sean! I'm done, look!
Oh
I
my
made
God.
Zombie blood. It's, corn syrup and food coloring. Hey.
Hi, Lila.
Get out of my room, Daniel.
I was just...
Come on, man.
Just
bugging the shit out of me again after I told you to knock?
The kid was proud of his zombie blood.
Anyway.
Sean, you're an asshole. What's your problem?
But...
I want to see zombie blood if you don't.
You're right, sorry. He's not always cute.
He's not always cute. You would sound like me, too, if you lived with him. Anyway...
You wouldn't be so uptight if you got laid. And maybe tonight's the night.
Don't jinx me.
Jinx? I'm your lucky charm, bitch.
Okay. So when are you coming over?
I just have to hit up the momster for the car keys and hope she doesn't make me lie too much about the party. I'm already in trouble from last time.
This time, don't get caught.
Switch off the lava lamp.
Where do you see that drawing?
Okay.
Hold on. This might be my masterpiece.
Well, yeah. It's my portrait.
It looks ridiculous.
Oh shit. Jen just posted her outfit for tonight.
What?
On her wall. You should check it up. It might get your attention. Hey, are you listening to me?
You know something called multitasking?
That's a girl thing, no?
Whoa. Her hair.
Whoa, indeed. I told you she was super into you, man.
What's her profile picture got to do with me?
Huh. You will see.
Hmm. Don't comment. A heart or LOL?
You'll see.
Don't comment. You gotta play it super
no
cool.
No reaction? No like? No nothing?
Nope.
Hey, I don't appear like a stalker or something.
Okay. Okay. Touché.
Leave me alone.
Uh-oh, what's happening outside?
Hold on, okay? Something's going on outside.
What do you mean? Hey!
Look at my shirt, asshole!
What's the big deal? It's Halloween!
Hey, don't ever touch my brother! You hear me, Brett? Fuck you, Diaz. He got his fake blood shit all over my shirt. Look!
I told you, it was an accident. You better leave us alone.
Oh yeah, go hide in your dad's garage. Pussies. You think you own the block?
Ooh. Use L to select to confront Brett or question Daniel. Well, I mean, Brett's got a right to be upset. He's got all that crap on his shirt. Let's question Daniel.
Dude, did you get that blood on him?
It was an accident. I swear.
He's a fucking retard.
Okay.
See what happens when you don't listen?
No.
Dad told you to stay in the yard.
Now I would have turned around.
I was just acting like a zombie and I forgot. I swear.
Wah. Take the little baby back to his crib.
No, come on.
Come on, that's enough. Daniel.
No.
We're done.
Okay,
go back to daddy, pussies.
Oh, come on.
No wonder your mom bailed on you.
Okay. Yep.
Whoa. Sean, you hit him.
Get inside now.
Sean!
You're dead meat, bitch.
There's a fight happening. We're fighting. We're scrapping it out.
Whole fucking family are going to jail. Losers.
Oh.
What's going
fuck
on?
Me. Daniel, get over here.
Sean, is he hurt?
Okay. Okay, step away. Now.
Calm down, officer.
Shut up. And step back.
He fell on a rock.
On the ground. Now.
Whoa, whoa, whoa. Why the
hey,
gun?
This guy was beating up my little
on the
brother.
Ground. Now, hands behind
your head. What are you doing pulling out a gun, dude?
This is fucking bullshit.
Oh, no.
Sean, what's happening?
Get
on the ground, sir.
Dad, we didn't do anything.
Sean, be quiet.
I swear.
Officer, listen.
I'm sorry, Dad.
Daddy,
be quiet.
This guy, should not be a cop. He is way too high strung.
Move.
We didn't do anything.
It's going to be all right.
On the ground.
Are you kidding me? Are you kidding me? That just happened. That is ridiculous. What the heck? Whoo! Was that all caused by... I don't even know who was responsible. I think it was Daniel that did that. There's the cop car flipped over. I think that's what that is. That's the cop on the ground.
Oh, fuck.
And that's his dad on the ground as well.
Daniel, hey, come on.
Oh, that sucks.
You gotta go. Now!
So it's like, okay, so they gotta take off. I guess he's not making it to that party tonight. Wow, that quite a way to start the game.